Now, it's impossible to sing like that. You can't sing while smiling like that. 3, 2, 1. Oh, ass. I mean, she's fit, but if she spoke to me, I'd be like, see you later, love. Right, listen to this and tell me it's not sh**. Alright guardians, welcome back to the channel. I don't know why I'm doing this today, but there's this band. They're called Ebisu Muscats, and basically they're full of like ex, maybe even current, I actually don't care. Porn stars, girls working in the adult video industry, also like models for like magazines and stuff that get like their ninja out. I'm gonna do a kind of a collection of songs today, so I'm just gonna like, it's kind of like a first for the channel. I'm just gonna brush through them all and see how far I get into each song before I want to kill myself, and then we'll get on to the next one. Hopefully it'll be enjoyable for you, but I have to sit here and deal through all this shit. So the first song we're gonna be trying out is Banana Mango High School. Why bring high school into it? Oh my god, here we go. Right, funny if like I know some of these porn stars. 3, 2, 1. Oh, cringe, don't. Oh, they're doing that shitty talking. Oh no, what's this? I'm not even fit. This is gonna be shit, innit? Oh my god. Do you know what it sounds like? It sounds like, what's that? Pizza Hut, a Pizza Hut, Kentucky Fried Chicken and a Pizza Hut, a Pizza Hut, a Pizza Hut, Kentucky Fried Chicken and a Pizza Hut, McDonald's, McDonald's. Like, surely they know this is shit. Listen to it. Right, listen to this and tell me it's not shit. Fucking get a decent job. Bloody hell. Next. All right, this next one's called Honey Trap. 3, 2, 1. Ebisu Muscats, fucking hell. Countdown 17, what's that? Well, she's all right. What's with all these shitty intros? How are they not embarrassed with themselves? Oh, they're doing all that face. No, I hate this voice. I mean, she's fit, but if she spoke to me, I'd be like, see you later, love. Next. Fucking hell, why do I do this? 3 months, I've come back, and this is the second video, and I'm already bored. I mean, it's my own fault. Right, next one, we've got Ebisu Muscats with Ebisu Animal Anthem. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, ass. Go. Did she say sushi tempura? Voice. That's not a voice. I mean, nice bum, but that's not gonna save the song. I mean, at least it's got some bass. I can hear the bass. Oh my god. Hang on a minute, who is that person? Hito? Did they say Shacho-chan? Hang on a minute, who's that person? It's the boss. Right, one more, I can't stand this shit anymore. I could have Mambo. Mambo number 5? That's the only Mambo I know. I mean, they're sexy, but I'm so annoyed at the music that I don't even give a shit. It's like fucking old granny dancing. What the fuck is this? Seriously. She's like 50. Now, it's impossible to sing like that. You can't sing while smiling like that. Fuck it, that's it. I'm done. What a waste of fucking time that was. Shit-tucky mushroom. And you know it. That was shit. To be honest, if they're ex-porn stars, what are you going to expect? That's basically it. And I think their only fans must be, like, porn addicts. I can't think that people are following them for their musical talent. I'm now going to go rinse my eyes out with soap. See you later. So, sayonara! Sayonara.